He isn't doing his dialogue this.
Darkspawn.
There it is.
Our men will not have fallen to such a modest number of darkspawn. There's something more sinister here.
Somehow, with me trying to get to use an item, me doing this and going to the item on him, this, and his dialogue happening at the same time.
Never seen anything like this.
Did like a soft lock right. On it.
Oh my, now that is impressive.
This is for my ancestors.
Getting close to Ungarok. This is one of Carradine's golems, but modified. They must have experimented on existing golems in Ungarok. Maybe they also learned the secret to building new ones. I wonder if this golem is still functional. You watch my back, I'll watch yours. Thank you for taking this on. For a golem? This golem will be a great help. Let's go.
And we have a golem on our team. Our team of a mage elf, a dwarf rogue with basically a bronto with him, and a golem.
Warden, did you see? Never seen a golem do that before. Someone's here. Strange things. I'm not comfortable here, Warden.
I wonder if it's the Fade. Yeah, this is the second to last DLC in the game.
The stalkers are running scared. From what? Most likely causing
harm. Oh, I see.
And they have a blood mage on their side. That'd be the arcane horror.
The stone strengthens me.
Did you feel that? I thought I felt something brush past me.
And yeah, if you notice, it's basically the same map as we had.
I did as you asked.
This is a very similar map to the Shale DLC.
That's one of the men I sent on the expedition. What's going on here? This is the door to Ragnarok. We made it.
As you know, this is from the regular Deep Road to go to the Anvil.
As you...
The door is to Ragnarok. The second to last DLC for this game. And then we have one more, and then we're done Dragon Age Origin, and we can move on to the next game.
What sort of magic is this? Blast. We'll have to find another exit.
Green magic? Not green magic!
Keep your wits about. Joe. Dozens of men have been lost here. I'm not looking to add to that number.
Of course.
That thing wasn't a dwarf or any creature I recognize. I don't like this. This is blood. And those are lumps of flesh. I'm afraid of what we'll find here.
All right. This place. I remember this now. This is the frustrating one.
Learned of an old laboratory called Ragnarok, where a man of Alzamar and a mage of Tevinter tried to recreate Carradine's research. Branka's notes mention Ragnarok, although she did not pursue it. What kept her away?
Watch out!
Yeah, instead of attacking the one up close, attack the one across the room. That'll really help.
Of course. As you know, so I shall. Good. Of course.
This is for my ancestors.
I would like a trophy. So I shall.
I am your death.
Okay, I'll try to explain. There's actually a bit of a gimmick to this place. Give me a second to get comfortable here. There's actually a little bit of a gimmick to this place. You see, these blue chests, they're...
What is this? How is it I can see this but not touch it?
Because they're in a different location, in a sense. They don't exist on this plane of existence. They exist on a different plane of existence. It'll make more sense shortly.
Can't help you now. Can't help you now.
What's wrong with him? Light. I can't even touch him. Brogan. Brother, can you hear me?
Bitter matter, bitter matter. Listen. The shadows. They whisper.
What is this? Some sort of surfacer curse? He's here. I hope you're right, Wart. I'm going to save you, little brother. Just hold on.
Can't help you now. I'm not here.
Yeah, there's a little bit of a thing about this place.
We're being followed. Looks like whoever this is was torn limb from limb.
The switches divert the lyrium streams, causing unpredictable effects. They can alter the very environment. It must be magic. But our understanding of such things is limited.
House Dace will reign supreme!
As you desire. So I shall. Now this should be amusing.
Fight.
Really? Fine. Yeah.
During a fight? There you go.
Fucking.